Sometimes the word Xmas is used instead of Christmas. Is it right? No, it is totally wrong, because generally we use the letter X to represent something that is not found or something that does not exist. We can know that through our problems that we solve in mathematics and science. So, to misguide Christians, this word is being used that these celebrations are for something that is not identified. We should always remember the hero of Christmas, Jesus Christ.